After remaining mum for nearly a week, Indrani Mukherjee, the main accused in the murder of her daughter Sheena Bora, has finally confessed. Sources close to the investigation confirmed that Indrani, who broke down on Monday after briefly meeting her other daughter Vidhi at Bandra Court, has admitted to her role in the crime. Till recently, she had been maintaining Sheena was very much alive and in the US. There are a few discrepancies in her story, and we are now piecing together the jigsaw of the roles of each of the three accused, said an officer. The development comes soon after she was produced along with her two accomplices, ex-husband Sanjeev Khanna and former driver Shamwar Rai, before the Metropolitan Magistrate for extension of police custody. Indrani, who also met her lawyers and Vidhi, is believed to have learned that her co-accused have already confessed to their part in the crime. However, she refused to admit that she had any plans to kill Mikhail or revealed the motive for killing Sheena. While she has admitted to the crime, she has not given us any particular motive behind the murder. She is in our custody for 3 more days and we hope to learn everything by then, added the officer.